All right, y'all. Welcome to another segment of the Country Life. Happy Father's Day to all. Today I'm doing Raccoon. I'm gonna chop these feet off, get them in the pot, get them seasoned. They're already clean. I'm gonna cut some of this fat off of them, get them trimmed up a little bit, and then get them in the pot and get them right. Y'all stay tuned. That's 1 foot, y'all. 1 foot. This other foot here, y'all. Get that one out the way. This other leg keep popping in the way. Here we go. There go the other foot. Now, get this knife, cut some of this fat off them. Got a lot of fat on them, y'all. Just want to trim them down the side. Just trim them down the side. Get that fat off them. See that? Get that fat off them, y'all. Okay, that should be good there. Yeah, that should be good there, y'all. Just washed them before I chopped the legs off, so we're gonna put them in this pot here, y'all. Put them in that pot there. Y'all see him down in that pot there? There you go, y'all. There you go. Yes, yes, y'all. There you go. There you go. We're gonna get him cook on down now. Yes, yes. All right, y'all, here we go. Getting ready to go ahead and season my pot. I got my scallops, green onions, my regular onions, and my bell peppers. Putting all that in the pot there. Put all that in the pot. This coon. Yes, man, yes, yes. Got my garlic powder. Matter of fact, let me empty this one right here first because it's about out anyway. I'm going to empty that. Got my garlic powder. Put garbage over there this time. Put that garlic powder on there, y'all. Hope everybody doing all right. My paprika. Paprika. Black pepper. black pepper. Seasoning salt. A little bit of Creole seasoning, y'all. You don't want much of that. Let's spice it up, y'all. You don't want much of that. My saison. Keep thinking I got my garbage on that side this time, so. Hope everyone doing all right. Happy Father's Day to all the fathers out there. Hope y'all day going good. As long as my Lord woke me up this morning, I am good. Got my bay leaves here, y'all. Got my bay leaves here. Put them in there. Look at this minced garlic, y'all. Some of this minced garlic. Yes, yes, y'all. Vinegar. Got vinegar in there. Now I'm gonna get me a bowl, put that water in there, y'all. Yes, yes. Bad boy right, y'all. Where's that? A little bit of sugar to tenderize. Just a little bit. Tenderize that bad boy. Yes, yes, y'all. You be right. You be right, y'all. If I get through with this process right here, I'll take them all. This pot right here, take them all the way off the bone for me. I just get all the bones out, pass them down in an iron skillet, and we can go from there. Y'all see the process. Country life, y'all. It's country living here. It's country living. That's enough right there. It's country living. Where my line at? Go right there. Put that bad boy on there like that. Sit. Matter of fact, I forgot just a little bit of oil there. That's it, y'all. Crank them up. Crank them up, put them on high. This pot here ain't no joke, y'all. This pot ain't no joke. All right, y'all, we back. I got the coon out the pot. Getting ready to take these bones off, debone them. Then I'm gonna fry it down. Got my veggies cut. Put them in. Then I got some little special seasoning I'm gonna put on it. And let it come to a wrap. I'm deboning it now. It's tender, y'all. So tender. So tender. So tender. Yep. That's the head right there. So tender. So tender, y'all. Yes, y'all. So I'll get back with y'all on the next process. I'll get right back with y'all. All right, y'all. Knocking it out now. Knocking it out. Getting the last little bit of stuff in here. Knocking it out, y'all. Knocking it out. This right here gonna cook down. Right here gonna cook down, y'all. Getting it right now, getting it right. Getting it right. Yes, sir. That's how you do that coon, y'all. That's how you do that coon, y'all. That's how you do that coon. How we do it, y'all. Getting it right, getting it right. Yes, look at wife, you got that chicken over there marinate. Got this coon in this pot. Breaking it down, y'all, breaking it down now. Breaking it down. Yes, yes. Happy Father's Day to everybody out there. I'm just glad the great Lord let me wake up to see this day. I appreciate that. Yes. What's going on, Eula? You see that coon girl? Yeah. Tell your husband I said Happy Father's Day. Coon right. Yes. Don't that look good, y'all? Don't that look good? Thank you, Denise. Don't that look good? That's that coon, y'all. Tell me that boy don't know what he doing. Cook all this stuff down, let that fat render off of it. Cook it on down. Finish adding the rest of my veggies. And then do my sauce. Oh yeah, I gotta put my roasted garlic in there. Melba Stucky, don't this look good, girl? Focus here. Don't that look good? I'm at home, Eula, up here in Fayetteville. I'm at home. Yeah, waiting on my mother and my father to get on up here. They on the way. Oh, yeah. Turn the bad boy down because she cooking. Oh, yeah, she cooking now. Get all this stuff to render right on down. Yes. What's up, Miss Reese Pete? This Coon. Raccoon, y'all. Billy Evans, what's up, man? Yeah, this is that good old raccoon right here. Y'all look at some of my earlier videos from the day, you'll see the process. How I got started, what I started with. Yes, y'all. Put a little bit of that oil on that thing. Oh, yes. I'm a master at this right here now. I'm a master at this right here, y'all. I don't play. Let that thing run the right on down. Turn it down a little bit too low. Keep it right down about 7-8. Let that thing come on down. Getting that chicken ready for the grill. It marinating. Got my hamburgers already seasoned. Got my ribs over here.
Well, not ribs, but one slab. I ain't got no one slab. Yep, one slab. Got my dry rub on there. Get ready for the grill after I finish with this Coon.
Yeah. Yes, ma'am. I'm really sitting here cooking raccoon. It's good over white rice. It's really good over white rice. I wouldn't have told y'all it was Coon, y'all wouldn't even know. Huh?
No.
Yes, y'all. YouTube, y'all excuse me, I'm on my Facebook Live also, so. But I ain't forgot about y'all over there. I'm just showing y'all how to prepare this meal right here. Don't that look good, y'all? Let them onions and everything cook right on down. Got them bay leaves in that thing. Yeah, let it cook on down. What's up, Latanya? You see that product, girl? You see what it looking like now? Hey, Bruce, I appreciate you, brother. If it wasn't for you, I couldn't be cooking this today. Happy Father's Day to you, bro. Happy Father's Day to you too. Yeah, I'm on it, Bruce. I'm on it. They don't know about this, man. They don't know about this. Yeah, they don't know about this. They don't know about this. Yes, 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 yes. Yes, yes, yes. Ooh-hee. Yes. Oh, that thing looking good, ain't it? Tanya, you know you want some, girl. You know you want some. You know you at least want to taste it. Gotta keep this thing stirred. You don't want it to stick to the pot. But you want it to cook down. You want all that fat to render off of it. Ooh, that thing smells so good. Appreciate it, bro. Yeah, I took the head out, Melba. I took the head out. Lorraine, what's going on? Vanessa, what's going on? Juan, what's going on? This is that raccoon, y'all. This is that coon. That coon. Show y'all how to do this thing. When you cook it like this right here, everybody will eat it. Just the thing is, you just got to get them to try it. Once they bite into it, you got it. Once they bite into it, you got it. Yeah, Melba, is that good, baby girl? Is that good? Trying to tell y'all now. Is that good? Nobody don't cook this coon like I cook this coon. I was trained well. My father showed me how to do this, my father and my grandma. Yes, yes, y'all. See that thing start frying down. Start frying down. I'm gonna back that heat up just a little bit, just a little bit. That thing start frying down. Yes, yes. What's up, Kip? What's up, Vaughn? It's that coon, y'all. It's that coon. Bad boy just render on down. Yes, yes. Yes, yes, y'all. Y'all hold on for a second. Let me put my roasted garlic in. Let me put my roasted garlic. Y'all hold on. Roasted garlic in this bad boy. Come on, open up now. I ain't wrapped this thing that tight, did I? Ooh-wee. Yes, Lord. Yes, Lord. Yes, Lord. I'm coming, y'all. I'm coming, y'all. Wash my hands, I'm coming. Yeah, y'all see I put that roasted garlic right there in them garlic balls. Yeah, now you just want to mash them up. Just mash them up. Just mash them up. They're going to give this flu that flavor. Now, come over here. Let me see. Let me get me one of these little plastic cups here. See, every now and again, I got to get a little bit of juice. That I cooked it in. Just get a little bit of the juice I cooked it in. Hold on 1 second. Oh, I'm trying to do everything. On the camera and maneuver and do other stuff. Okay. You see what I do? I take that juice that I cooked it in. Let it render down just like that right there. It wakes that pot right back up. Wakes that pot right back up, y'all. Wakes that pot right back up. Ooh, that roasted garlic. Let me mash some things down. Pop that flavor into that meat. Pop that flavor into that meat, y'all. Ooh. Yes, yes, pop that flavor into that meat. Thanks, Melba. What's up, Miss Dems Baker? The time you got joked on my look like a baby alien. What's up, Shondell? Yes, y'all. Put some of them bell peppers in that bad boy. Yes, y'all. Put some of them bell peppers in this bad boy.
So I'm pretty sure between the General Tso's chicken and the chicken lo mein, what is your preference between the two?
Mm-hmm. Yes. Put some of them bell peppers in that bad boy.
Like this.
Okay,
yes,
you.
Yes.
Thank you.
All right, y'all, I'm out. That's enough. I'm out.
Are you a little
dinky? Yeah, how are you?
Are you actually a little dinky?
Yeah.
Oh my god, dude, I love your
thank
shit.
You.
Yeah, this is a little dinky. He's like one of my favorite rappers.
Okay, yeah.
You're a rapper?
Yeah.
No, he's not a rapper. He's like a funny rapper. You actually like him.
Oh.
How small his dick is.
Yeah, you too. This is how you do it here. Yeah, that's how you do it, there, y'all.
Sometimes I really wish I could be somebody else.
Man, don't get me wrong, I love my family. You know that. They're special, man. I'm always free now.
Put a little salt on here. Salt on that. Put a little bit of paprika on that. A little bit of black pepper. Turned it down a little too much.
I can't believe that it's Freaky Friday.
for that.
I woke up and I'm a little dizzy.
Yeah, let that bad boy cook on down, y'all. Better cook on down. I'll show you how to finish product. Be back. All right, y'all. This is the finished product of the coon. Finished product right here. That's it. Finished product, y'all.
Not naked, you just wait patiently. For now, I am wet.
Raccoon.
So I see it too.
Don't that look good, everybody?
Can we start again from?
Yes, yes, y'all.
It does look delicious.
Huh?
It does look delicious, but just know what it is.
Yeah, that's good there. That look good there. Yes, yes.
Taping or you Facebook Live?
No, I'm taping. Yeah, I'm taping. Yeah, y'all, this is Big Country. Thank you for watching another segment of The Country Life. Please like, subscribe, and hit the notification bell so whenever I get chance to start putting more videos up, you'll automatically get the notice. Thank you. God bless. Let me see how this tastes while I'm on camera. That good. That good. All I need now is some rice. Lord, you should taste it.
I'm good. Ain't no name for you.